The body of Mr. Gat will be a message for all who oppose the Syndicate. There is no mercy, only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Loren's gonna pay for this.
Shawnee, you got any clue where we're at?
Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
How do you know this place?
Spring break.
Great. And what in the bloody hell is it? Deal, boss?
You don't want to know.
Do you at least know where we can find some guns?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
I have no bloody idea where we are.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
Right?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
Oh, shit. I just realized we forgot about Pierce.
I texted him. He's bringing the crew.
Then we'll need more guns. Any suggestions?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
That's not a bad idea.
You can't be serious.
We need weapons. Besides, what's the worst that could happen?
Getting shot comes to mind.
Well, we don't have the cash to buy him. Unless you wanted to go ask Josh Burke for a loan.
Also a shitty idea.
Well, he won't listen to me. You, on the other hand, could persuade him.
Not cool.
Of course, you might have to seal the deal, so to speak. But what's a little indecent proposal between friends?
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
All right. Just remember this was your idea.
Wow, that still exists?
What still exists?
That's where I used to score weed. Here's the cash I have on.
We're getting close?
Not far, it's on the GPS. Just not doing it for me right now.
Like some hellish children's book, the sky has fallen in Steelport. 10 people are dead after several cars came raining out of the sky, crushing an apartment building in a fiery blaze. Dozens of bodies, along with a number of crates and all right, the guns should all be in that warehouse.
Well, how the fuck are we gonna get them out?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
I like to live in the moment.
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.
I don't think they're gonna let us in.
Shooting them probably doesn't help change their minds. Keep it up.
This chump is insulting our country.
Jeez, look at the size of that thing. Bet that's a hell of a way to end a gunfight.
You're right. Let's take it with.
Yeah, right. Wait. You're serious, aren't you? Okay, that was impressive.
I'm a badass!
Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
Looks like UAV drones? Who talks like that?
Okay, is this really the time?
I'm just saying. always end like this? This isn't going as well as I'd hoped.
You think? Pierce, where are you?
You know me. I love to make an entrance.
Again with the UAV drones?
Just shut up and use the damn things!
Why are we getting the hell out of here?
The boss won't leave without the boss!
You gotta be kidding me!
Let's talk more murder.
That wasn't me, I swear!
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right. Well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shondi. We got it all covered.
Yeah.
think Saints Flow tastes bad.